first from Roger Federer at 500 frames a second. Just look at the racket head speed and the way the racket wraps around the left shoulder and then cue it off.